On with the second race is for a 3 and 4 year old. Ability to make comforter suit. 40, Jackson Sand tricking at 35. Sweet Wendy Joe adds the modified sulky at 5. Just Barbie also adding the new sulky. Michael Chance 8-1. Foxy Valor, second last out. 9-5 favorite. Clint Warrington Jr., Illegal Speed, a long shot. Scooter Dream, Hamad Abatello, first time starter, 25-1. This is Natacati at 10 with John Patino. Camden D with Campbell, 5-2. Paradise MD, Ron Pierce, 2-1. Off the win here. On the 30th, Scratch 11, Walton Deborah, 6. On the run, this is Manicotti from the outside, and that's Foxy Bella and Mr. Barbie. Out quickly from the extreme outside, Paradise MD, and forth the rail, Tainted Love. And it's just a Barbie and Mike LaChance, Tainted Love on the rail. The favorite Foxy Bella on the move, 3 wide early, and wheeling up on the outside, a challenge for the lead. Mrs. Manicotti goes up fourth, as Tricky Miss settles in fifth. That's the Paradise MD going up for Pearson, sixth. Sweet Wendy Joe is seventh, the Legal Speed is eighth. Then it's the Scooter Dream, followed by Camden D. Opening quarter, 28-2-5. They're racing 2 wide down the backstretch. Foxy Bella now yields to Mrs. Manicotti. On a move is Paradise MD. As Just a Barbie settles in the fourth spot, Tainted Love is fifth. Going up, Sweet Wendy Joe, for all Donald in sixth. Tricky Miss is back to seventh. The Legal Speed on the outside, eighth. Starting up ninth is Camden D, and back towards the rail, Scoot a Dream. Taking over at the half, Paradise MD at 7-1 here, 57-4. Lively quick for these fillies. They hit the far turn, now Foxy Bella, the favorite, takes the lead for Clint Warrington Jr. Foxy Bella clears the lead on the far turn. Taking aim is Tainted Love. Here comes Tainted Love with a full head of steam with Jack Wisdom at the control. Right there is Paradise MD in third. Up on the outside, Sweet Wendy Joe and O'Donnell with the cover fourth. Illegal Speed is third over. Mrs. Manicotti is now hemmed in on the rail. And Campbell's wheeling from the back with Camden D. 1:28 for 3/4. Next turn for home and come after Foxy Bella. Tainted Love on the outside, fifth name. Foxy Bella, Tainted Love. Paradise MD looks for room. Camden D roaring up from way back. And Illegal Speed is closing as well. It's Camden D on the far side sweeping up. Illegal Speed has the lead. It's Illegal Speed now. Drawing clear for Joe Swind. Illegal Speed takes it by 2 with Camden D second.
And Illegal Speed for Joe Swind survives an inquiry. Possibly the chance tonight, Camden D and Campbell after 3/4 and lights up the board here.
Yeah, the upset here at 1:57.4, pretty snappy mile. The judges did take a look at the tapes and found no reason for the DQ. Very powerful effort for the winner here. Lifetime best effort and a big price. There was one possible angle that might have tipped you off to this mare. She was the only 4-year-old in the field, which created some confusion here. The comforter is for 3 and 4-year-old fillies and mares. And they basically try to split them into 3-year-old filly and 4-year-old mare divisions. But this one mare kind of slipped through the cracks here, wound up in with the 3-year-old. And she obviously has a lot more experience. She raced 24 times last year, has raced into her third season right now. So she had a little more soul to her than some of the other fillies in here. And who knows, that might have been the edge. If you were on that angle, you're cashing the big ticket.
She only had one winner last year, one win in 24 starts. Kicks off 93 on a winning note in a big way here. Shocker, 87-20, 24-20, and 10-20. 9, Camden D and Campbell, 5-64-20. And 7, Scooter Dream, a first-time starter. Daughter direct scooter for Carmine Abatello, 25-1. Finished third, 11-60 to Jones. He's back to 300, 640, 6-9. Early double, 2-6. Malmo Miss, Illegal Speed, $528.